I'm Lewis here, and I'm doing a day one Instagram clips video review and quick review of an Instagram edit from day one song of him skating, doing several combination multiples, in 3 and 4 combination tricks on spots, curbs, various angles, various locations. Doing combination tricks in the style of Dave Mont's song. And it's just one Instagram clip, but it's all edited together. I hope you like it, enjoy it, and check it out.
Really quickly, I'm just doing this Dave Mont video reaction of amazing tricks. 5-0 cross the curb, 360 blunt, back to blunt, fakie crook, shove it, 180 nose grind, shove it, nose grind, 180 back out, crook to fakie crook to nose grind, 180. The moves are amazing. Crook down and then crook back up, cross, crook, 180 to 5-0, suddenly shove it, crook to crook on two curbs with a flip out, crook, 5-0, crook, 5-0, 180. 5-0, 180, switch front crook to nose grind. Him pulling off his jacket. Got a Spitfire sticker across the entire board, almost board.
There it was. As you can see, it is like boggling. I was almost not even keeping up with the pace and the way that he's doing those maneuvers and what he's putting down, the way he puts his whole style together. He's definitely a pioneer of the combination style, the stance of riding on that board with loose trucks, getting in those angles, really quick corner pocket maneuvering, and those almost boards, getting in 5-0, quick grinds, flip out, several different combinations for a maneuver. It's definitely the way to go when you're wanting to innovate and to put more of a different variety into your capabilities, and then also invent some new things. And he's got those things really fluid and making amazing parts, great edits, and solid skating. From his stance to the way that he's portraying everything he does, it definitely shows that he is a professional. Love this video, and check it out, like it, share it, subscribe for more, and we'll see you around. Yeah.